Alright, so this is the fourth attempt. The other two I didn't do as good as I thought I could have done. Mainly just down to procedural things. Got a modified frameshift drive just enough to give me the range I need. There's my stats for that. Shipping everything. So it should be already plotted in there. And I'll go ahead and launch at the top of this minute. The next one's Crick Orbital. Right there. Plot route. That's good. And then I go over here and go to Tesla Dock and lock destination again. That should be good. My idea there is just I get it all primed and ready. That way, when I fly out, all I gotta do is hit the next destination switch that I got. That should take me where I need to be. Let's see if I can try to optimize this a little bit. But I really don't know the best way to optimize it. Like, I don't want to overshoot, but I don't want to waste time flying in the blue range of the throttle. I don't really need to. Sometimes I think overshooting is better. I should probably go down this. Slot too. So 6 seconds to go. Pullback starts slowing down. Big time. Slow down. Come in at a good angle. Here we go. That's good. Nice. Let's hope I'm not too fast. I think I should be okay with this. Let's keep it. I think it does save time on overshooting. But I could be wrong. Because I haven't really compared my times for the other runs yet. This will be lined right up with the slot. I'm just gonna do one boost to get in. So I'm pretty fast even without the boost. So it'll be fine. I don't want to carry too much momentum, ideally. Quicker. Too close to the planet, I think. Keep around 7 seconds. Really good speed. 5 seconds to do. So I think I lost a little bit of time there, but I think still less time lost than if I'd completely overshot it. And I'm lined up with the slot, so that'll save a little bit too. So I think it'll be a wash for the next couple of rounds. Not perfectly lined up, but it's good enough. Just doing the worst.
Go to Maya, Alpha Delta. This is Federal Flight Control.
Try not to use thrusters because I think that. had to go for the jump range versus the quick charging FSD, just because it would have worked either way. It would have worked either way, I think. Alright, so we're going to quick orbital now. And the Bush Cup dock is the next, so I'll keep that on. To the star, so gotta get going. That's pretty quick, and I'm already losing time. Bushcraft dock, luckily that's near the top of the list, so that's cool. And then come back to here. Crack orbital lock. Up as good as the last one, I don't think. Yeah, I'm guessing the slots other side. I just don't want to overshoot it, a little hot. So I'm just letting it kind of slow down. Going perpendicular to the rings. Oh, hey, there's the slot. Maybe I'll just hit this pretty good. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, this would be nice. Wow. Yeah. This should be really good. Just don't overshoot it. Side. I'll be lined up with it. I think that's what I'm going to go for. Wait to about 100 light seconds. Sure when the time stops, but I'm locked at 25 on the dot, so I think this will be the one I'm going to submit. I'm just going to check the other times, and this will be raw. I'm not going to edit this just because I'm lazy.